Welcome back to Gravity Rush 2. We're going to start talking to some of these people before we do the next main mission. So, Fi and Volgo aren't really related, but they call themselves brothers. Let's talk to Sid. Yeah, he is kind of lazy. Is that a rainbow? Look at that. And she's over this way, usually. Okay. Yes, by all means, pay back the settlement. Altar boat? It's an altar boat. Keep bumping into things. Now here's the side mission. Let's do this. Whoever this person. Oh, this is that guy. Fly me to the storm?
Oh, cat. Oh yeah. Oh.
See. On serve. Let's head out. I like Dusty, the way he just follows me around. Yeah, this is kind of slow. I'd skip it, but it's the first time I'm watching it. What are we doing? We're just descending? Yeah, let's skip this crap. Love the way her hair just kind of flows up like that. But they worked really hard on that animation. Mizo? Oh, I have to take him with me. Interesting. Let's go this way, buddy. Okay, I wanted to make sure he's following behind me. Only be a bunch of scarabs, okay? Yeah, I'll just kick their ass. Why don't I just do that? Where are we going? Where do they want me to go? Well, I'm here. Why don't I just get some war? Let's check our map. Where in the world is the ore? Mining site number 13. Doesn't really say. Oh, do I just put them in front of like this stuff? You get that one, buddy. I'll get the rest. Looking for. Yeah, he's got his one. Go to the next island. We pick you up. Let me guess, a bunch of enemies are gonna be here and we have to kill them? Yes. What a shock! Yeah, I'm in love with this stasis field. Should kind of practice dealing with these guys another way, though. Oh, see how they move? Yeah, these are the ones you want to hit with the stuff. Nothing to throw at this guy. Come on. Well, let me pick him up. I was going to do what I did last time and just put him on the ground. I really don't need to worry about those things, I don't think. Where is it? I need three more. I can't find them. You You know, the way they have her kind of glowing and stuff really helps her stand out from the other characters. Oh, here's some. Go back to our buddy. It's a very fun game. And it looks good on my TV. I like that. Where the ore is, all right? That one's yours. What was that? Sounds like he's having a really good time. This one's far away. Now you know he's going to be begging for my help in about 5 seconds, right? I'm just instinctively killing these enemies. I don't even know if I need to do it. Get some of these gems, what do you say? So far, the story's very simplistic. You know, mine this stuff. I remember the demo, there's a really cool city that I went to. When do I go there? I'll look. What do you know? He needs our help. Kick this guy's ass, why not? We have this. Should be on the lookout for health, shouldn't I? Look at this. I'm getting my ass beat. Yeah. This camera's not spazzing out, don't worry. That's how you do it, people. Yeah, these seem pretty easy.
Okay. ever put her.
He's gonna die. What do we get? Efficient kick. Lowers the amount of energy required to perform a gravity kick. I'm done with Fly Me to the Storm. Let's equip that talisman. Where do we put it? Oh, we can't. Huh. Well, that's unfortunate. Let's check out the mini-map. Mining boat. This dog without a collar. That'll do it for this episode. Thank you for watching. Hope you have a fantastic day, and I'll see you in the next video.